throughout the week, but really didn't talk about preparation at all.
So it was no big deal.
No, you know, I fall back on my experience, and I played a lot of games in this league, had some success. So just excited to know the group of guys I got around me. I don't really feel like I got to go out there and do too much. You know, get the ball to play makers and get me 29 and 82 and 88. And get those guys to work
from a standpoint of not playing regular season.
Physically nothing, you know, just kind of lose your way in the game a little bit, you know, like a soft leg in the ball, and our guys are those guys, so, been here for a couple years, so kind of felt pretty good issue,
You never want to be in a game because a teammate is injured, but this looks like that's going to be the case, so how much do you welcome this challenge?
Oh, no doubt, I'm excited, and we'll see how Tony fills up. You know, he's a great quarterback, he's had a great year, and he wants to finish this thing out, you know. But, you know, as a backup, that's your job, be ready to go whenever it is, and you know, I think the guys got a lot of confidence in me. I know I got a lot of confidence in myself, and I'm excited for it.
Is the challenge greater than it is for
you? No, I don't think so. You know, playing a good football team, defense has gotten better, you know, as the year's gone on, and you know, they're playing good football right now, so I think that's the biggest challenge, is playing a good football team and going out there and compete.